Here we have a tunnel on Rogers Pass Highway. Another one. There's many of them. They have these where the snow comes down the mountain and blocks off the highway. So they have these tunnels, so when the snow comes down the mountain, the highway doesn't get sealed off at that section. And this area that we are in is heavy avalanche area. It's really bad with avalanches. Sometimes this highway is closed for a few days at a time. And these tunnels help prevent stuff like that from happening.